So now that we have our lunches packed for the beach, we're super excited. We are heading to the St. Pete Beach today. We also decided to stop off at the new St. Pete's Pier. It just opened on July 6th, so we thought we'd come here, show a little of this before heading to the beach. If you are coming here, you have to make sure that you set up a reservation. They are going to ask you for that confirmation when you do arrive. So as we're walking, you have the lower ground, which is called Driftwood Cafe. And you basically can have like ice cream, snacks, casual eating, walk-up spot. And then you have a mid-level where it's called Teak, and that's more at the Pier Point, and it's a restaurant that is more on the elegant side and fine dining. And then you have the very top level, which is Pure Tiki, and it's up on the roof. It's just a fun little classic tiki bar with tons of fun drinks and foods, more of like a rooftop lounge. So as you're walking up, you're surrounded by water and it looks so beautiful. I love it. We went to the very top just to take a look at the Pure Tiki Lounge, and this is what you get presented with when you're eating. You're just relaxing with music and food, and you get to see this. We heard that the sunset here is incredible, but unfortunately, we plan to go to St. Pete's Beach today to see the sunset. So.
Things we do for you guys with drone footage. It's crazy.
At sundown, come down, think about where we are. It's a long way, way up to everything that we want. But if we take a moment to get closer, closer to the things we love, it's not a long way, way to the spot where we already are.
We're here. It's so nice out. We're hot.
Yeah, and guys, there's barely anyone here.
Which is really nice because this little area had like maybe two people because we checked it out prior to like stopping.
Okay, literally no one is here. Looks like they're enjoying it too.
Different kinds of seashells. So it was actually really fun. Look, here was was really cool too, and we just got to walk around and enjoy the fluffy sand. It was really nice. So I think we're just going to end the vlog right there. So make sure you guys smash that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that bell button. And make sure you like this video and give it a big thumbs up, okay? And also, if you like St. Pete, do all of those, okay? All of them at one time, okay? And try to hit the subscribe button with your nose. I want to see if you guys can do that. And then comment down below to see if you guys can do that. So, we are out. See you guys in the next.